Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, as always. Just stop by here really quickly to get Gribbons his next level. Must have used up a lot of our money. Oh well. Now, I really do want to get his attack up, but he gets bashed down so quickly in combat, so if he can parry some more of those attacks, that would be a good thing. He's one shy of 200 life points. Awesome. Wow. That money we got at the inn was... not the inn, but the mine. That disappeared rather quickly, didn't it? Yeah, we're headed back to Illien. We do have some stuff to sell. I want to identify that stuff. Not sure how expensive it is to stay in Illien. But, can't camp here in town, so I'll meet you guys outside Illien. Okay, we're gonna try to have Satine identify a few items. Who's carrying this stuff anyway? There's the chainmail. The longsword. The helm. I just want to see if any of this stuff might be magical that it could fetch us even more money, or we might want to hold on to it. Identification. It's just a longsword. Chainmail. Just chainmail. Nothing special. Well, those are all her spells. I don't think she can cast it again. No. So we're definitely going to be selling those things. I guess the... we also have a longbow and boots that we found. And something else. I think. We might have found a couple potions. Oh, we can also sell this extra pickaxe. I will save the rope because I'm pretty sure the rope is used up. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother identifying the other things. But I do want to get her mana back. Anyone else carrying rocks besides Droma here? And Trazric, who's supposed to be carrying them. Okay, let's see if I can just give him this stuff. Yeah, he's 78. He's got a good amount. So, see, Amethyst and Silk are wasting their rations, as is tragic. Jobin is actually good. Needs more hit points, though. Okay. This is a little trick that we do, so we don't waste rations. Doing. See, we do need to not need to recuperate. I think he's full now, so we'll take his rations away as well. Yeah. Hopefully in Amber Moon they fix this. You know, it'd be awesome if they have a rest until healed option. Let me picture later when she, or when they have a lot of spell points and we want to get their spell points up to full. In this case, it's cheaper than staying in town. Unless you're all really banged up and you need a rest. One more time, or two. She's one shy, but that's okay. She has 94 rations. So... food back. It took me a while to notice the hands on top. You know, she can't take any, well, she's the one giving it. But yeah, if the weight's too much, or if they don't have a free slot, their hand's up saying, whoop, can't take that. There we go. Close enough. Now we actually get to see this town. Where are we here? I can't believe I forgot this, guys. Let's see if we... It's interesting, there's just two ladders there. Oh, meaning their exits? Okay. Well, I haven't seen that elsewhere, have we? So what's... here, then. Another exit? Might be something else over there. So, unfortunately, I don't know what any of these things are. I think this is the food vendor? I think that would be the inn. these statues count as walls. So yeah, there's four ways in and out of here. Which one are you again? I forgot. Sam Reyes. I don't need to talk to you. Sorry. It does go out. Okay. Okay, now we filled in the ladder. Okay. Okay, what's this? Potion shop, good. That's what we need, if we can afford it. If we run across that guy, Bothor, I think is his name. We need to talk to him. Oh, there's a separate herb shop, isn't there? For some reason I thought it was all in one, but now that I'm thinking of it, no, it was not. So that's potion shop, so if you can remember that, because a lot of the potions are unlimited. I noticed the balsam extract, or whatever the hell it is not. There's only two of them, I think. Yeah, there's only two more, so I didn't want to use them. Wait until we get a new weapon. Because who knows how... We might not find him again for sale anywhere else, so. So behind us. Maybe this is the herb shop? Yes. The herbs are a little cheaper, I believe. I still don't know if we can afford it. Okay. This is the cure. What the hell it is? Heal stun is this one. Let me get rid of that second cursor. This one cures poison. We have a couple potions for that. This cures madness. We can't afford that right now. And this cures aging. We can't really afford that right now. I mean, technically, we can buy one of them. Let's buy two. Oh, wait. Hold up. Here we go. We'll save four coins this way. Silk has a higher charisma. 96 gold. See. Now this stops us from getting into the position of our one person who can heal stun with a spell getting stunned. And at least as I can see, there's no potion for doing that. And no one else has that. There's no potion for getting rid of stun, and no one has that No one else has that spell. I mean, Gribban can eventually, but he'll... Unless I artificially increase his used magic, he'll only ever have half a chance of getting it correctly. Which I think I can see... And that's far in the future for him anyway, yeah. He can only get up to 50%, so he's terrible right now, don't even try. 11%. I wouldn't place odds on it. So I'll give, just in case, I'll give one to Satine. And I'll give one to Silk. Or not. How about I give one to Jovenir? Jovenir is always the last one standing, anyway. Well, I think he can get... yeah, let's... This is his... wait. That's your magic resistance. 0. 2. 2. Jovenir is good to... He can resist magic. I mean, he did get stunned last time. What are you gonna do? Yeah, hold on to it then. Alright. That was one of the things I wanted to get done. The other thing is to... Well, sell this crap. These guys aren't gonna buy it. You were looking for. Sorry, dude. I just want to see what's on the end there. We did come across a like a general store, didn't we? Pretty sure we did. Stores of Illien. Right, okay, we will sell our crap here. Stuff for gold. Yes. Leather boots. Is anyone, you know... We don't need a horn helmet, I know that for sure. I've been through that. Buckler. I just want to check to see if anyone's still using shoes. I'm pretty sure not. I think I bought my last pair of boots. Yeah. Okay, she has this. Give him this so he can sell it for a good amount of money. We can buy him some more crossbow bolts. Anything else we want to sell? Pickaxe. Good. So this is better than the horn helmet. And he is wearing a horn helmet. And yeah, better than horn helmet. And no one else can wear that. This kind of special helmet of defense. She comes with some really cool items. If you really wanted to cheese the system, you could just bring her in and take her items off. But I think only she can use it, actually. Oh, any wizard can use it. I was tempted to give it to myself, but... Ugh. I would have felt bad doing that. So she has this stinky little hat. Eventually we'll find something good, I'm sure. Alright. Back in. Have Silk sell the rest of the stuff. She wouldn't need to do that. Selling a pickaxe for 115 gold. Leather boots for 95 gold. And this chainmail for 191 gold. Longbow. Is this what he's using? Hold on a second. He is using a longbow, right? He's using a short bow. But I just treated his... I don't even know if he can use that. I just specially treated his longbow with the balsam fluid or whatever. Warrior, paladin, ranger, and monk. Thief can't use that one. It's too big, I guess. Too big for the britches. We have 6 gold. So, we have a lot more money! Yay! So now we gotta look for this guy. Dead end. Running into this guy. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. The inn is that way. Bothor might be hanging around here. I don't know. I'm guessing this is the audience chamber of Lord, whatever his name is, I haven't written down. Because I wrote them all down, I figured we'd need to know the names of the different guardians at some point. Yeah, Pelinus, something like that. I guess he's there. So... what are these shops? I forget. Let's go revisit these and hope I run into Bothor. Oh yeah, the food store. I did mention that. I think we're good on food for the immediate future anyway. And we're done with this mine. The dwarven mine. Looking for that crown. We'll probably get more food at that point. So the inn must be there. We've been there. Oh, back behind us. Yo, Bothor. This is the Temple of the Eagle. Oh, this is the sage, or whoever, not the sage, but the healer. Who heals you? You do not require services. So yeah, food store and healer, priest, whatever. I don't know where this guy is. Maybe he'll be on the way to the inn? See him. So, okay. I don't know why I'm wandering around in here. We're not going to find him here. There, the teacher, this is the... innkeeper, and this is the guy missing his harp. Kelvin. Do you know your name is a measurement of temperature? Oh, who's that? There was someone right there. Who the hell was that? Not moving now. Who are you? Oh. Why do you hide in there for so long? Oh. Polanus is hanging out here. What you doing here? Case it wants to crash again. I guess he comes and hangs out here sometimes. Okay. It was really weird how he hung out underneath that arch for such a long time. Alright, where's Bothor? Damn it. They always wander around, even at nighttime, I'm hoping. So I'm gonna keep looking for him. Yeah! There you go. So for him, we need our dwarf. So if he has anything new to say about Donner? Really? It's your uncle. Alright, let's give him this letter. Actually, I will give him this letter. Oh, I thought I was holding it. Who the hell is holding the letter? Still goes. Bothor takes the letter and reads it. Then he says, "Yes, yes. My uncle is slowly losing his memory, but mine is much better. I can remember the word very well, which one uses to open the old dwarf mine. Simply say the name of the mine backwards to the riddle mouth at the entrance." Okay. Let's see if I can get any more dialogue out of him. Probably not. Because it's not even him talking at this point. I already gave the letter. Alright, I'm done. Anything else you have to do? Talk to both of them. Yeah, that's it. I mean, I could tackle some odds and ends. Try to open those other... I kind of want to do that. It's just going to take a lot of traveling to do so. We have one chest at the end of the sprite caves. And then we have two in the old tunnels. Which, old tunnels, yeah, south of Breath's Wine Cellar. So we open that. Yeah. Since now, well, we have increased his lockpicking abilities, haven't we? So he might be able to do it without these lockpicks, but otherwise, I guess we'll just use the lockpicks. Yeah, look, pick lock, 92. Unfortunately, find and detect traps are still abysmal. But I think I'm gonna go try my luck at the Sprite Cave, so I'll see you guys there. Okay, pretty sure this is it. At this area on the map, this is where you come in and then you end up going through all this crap. It's a pretty big dungeon. But didn't take too much doing to get down here. Once you come, you teleport here and then you come out. Completely sure where. Actually, I think here? Instead of walking into that, you just head down. Go down here. I think this is where that key is that we had to find that opened up the rest, and then down through the zigzaggy crap here, and then up and over here, down and around. So anyway, let's see if we can unlock it. Save state, just in case it kills all of us.